Mayan ruins. He was an adventurer, an explorer, like all men who have a fascination for what is beyond all they know. These men become explorers. He wandered into a temple inside the ancient ruins and was never seen again. There were legends and stories, of course. There are always legends and stories about great men who seek adventures. What is his story? What enchanted him inside those Mayan ruins? Before the explorer reached the Mayan ruins, he had to first travel through the jungle. He cut back the foliage and heard the sounds a jungle makes. The screeching of loud macaw birds, the croaking of the toucan, the noises of shaking trees, as spider monkeys sought shelter and shade from the heat of day, the mewing of a jaguar. He thought the jungle was more alive than any place he'd seen. On the other side of the jungle, there was a stunning waterfall. The waterfall sprayed down onto the rocks like he had never seen. There was a sudden pool at the bottom of the waterfall. It looked like paradise, like a place the explorer would never wish to leave. It was like an enchantment that invited him to remain there in this paradise, to forget about visiting the ruins, as if it was his last chance for paradise. When the explorer left the waterfall, he had a tinge of regret. He left paradise behind to explore. Exploring was an enchantment he could not resist. To solve an ancient mystery. To go where most men hadn't gone. To seek out a little danger and excitement. Once he passed through the ancient doors of the ruins, he knew he would never return. There were shadows on the wall as he walked down a pathway leading to where he did not know. It seemed as if he was being followed by some ancient ghost that lived in the ruins, and the shadows advanced. He belonged there, solving as many puzzles as he could solve. We are all explorers in our own ways, who have a need to figure out the mysteries of life. What mysteries would you like to solve?